Using negative keywords can make it easier for you to reach the customers who are most interested in what you have to offer, while potentially reducing your campaign costs and increasing your return on investment. In this video, we'll show you how to add negative keywords to your campaign or ad group. Once you've signed into your account, select the campaign where you'd like to add your negative keywords. In this example, let's say you have an ad for an online pet store featuring toys and food, specifically for dogs and cats. When you click the Keywords tab, you'll see that this campaign contains several specific keywords already, like dog food. You'll also notice that there are a few general keywords, like pet store. Let's say that your particular store doesn't sell food or toys for birds or gerbils. You probably don't want your ad to appear when people search for things like gerbil food or parakeet toys. You can add these terms as negative keywords to exclude searches that include these terms. To add these keywords as negative keywords, scroll down to find the negative keywords section below the main keywords table. Expand the section by clicking negative keywords. You can add keywords at the ad group level or campaign level using the two available tables. To add negative keywords to an ad group, click the Add button in the ad group level table. Choose the ad group where you want to add your negative keywords. Next, enter your negative keywords, one per line. Click Save. To add negative keywords across all ad groups within a campaign, click the Add button in the Campaign Level table. Then choose Add Keywords from the drop-down menu. Click Save. Now that you know how to add negative keywords to your campaigns and ad groups, you can help drive more high-quality clicks to your website. For suggestions on how to use negative keywords and other AdWords features, check out the AdWords Help Center.